You think this guy is bullshit on the coffee store today?